Hello everyone, this is Bhavni Singh, Assistant Professor from the Department of Journalism and Mass Communication. Today we talk about creative writing as a literature. As you know, creative writing is an expressive form of literature. While writing any type of a story, we use creativity or imagination. We put emotional touch toward a story. These are the forms and genres of a literature of creative writing, like autobiography, plays, stories, poetry, screenplay, novels, comics, blogs. These are the different forms of creative writing. While writing any type of a story or any type of a screenplay or poetry or blog, we use our imagination or we use our creativity. Without creativity or imagination, we can't write, because for example, if we writing any type of a story, or if we are writing children story, we have to target our audience. If we are writing a love story, then we have to target our teenager type of audience. While writing a story, we use different types of element: character based, plot based, time based. These are the different which we use during the writing the story. The story should be interesting. If you are not writing the interesting story, then no one will going to read your story. For writing the interesting story, you have to use different things, like dialogues should be used in your stories or other things. Before writing the story, you have to know your audience, what type of story you are going to write and what type of message you are going to give your audience. Before writing, these are the things you have to understand. Now we talk about a technical writing. Technical writing is a slightly different from a creative writing. Technical writing just focus on a factual and it is a straightforward. In creative writing, we use imagination. So what is a technical writing? It is a writing or drafting a technical communication used in a technical and occupation field, such as hardware, software, aeronautics, etc. While writing a technical writing, you have to knowledge about techniques. For example, if any organization is going to launch their new product, so they want press release. Only technical writer can write the press release, because only technical writer knows the information about the product, then only he can write the press release about the product. A technical writer should be very knowledgeable if he or she writing any technical story. Technical writer need to good writing skill, because they are conveying a complex information to the audience. Like many different techniques are launching or many different gadgets are launching in today's time, so we need information. So who are going to inform our audience? There are a technical writers are present who are going to write about that gadget or that technique or convey information about that gadget. So technical writer have only knowledge about that gadget or that technique. Only technical writers can inform our audience or our readers. Now we talk about a science communication. As you know, what is a communication? Communication is exchange of information between two people. Same like science communication is also the part of a communication. What is a science communication? It is an umbrella term for the practice of informing and inspiring the public about a scientific knowledge. Any scientific information we are giving to our audience, that is science communication. So these are the effective tips of scientific writing. First of all, while writing any scientific information, you have to know your audience. Next one is identify the goals of a communication. You have to know your goals while communicating. Third one is avoid jargon. And fourth one is talk about the scientific process. If we are doing science communication, you have to tell about a scientific process to your audience, to your readers. Like if we talk about a science journalism, what types of invention are going in the field of science and technology, journalists should be knowledge about that scientific things. Before writing any scientific thing, before communicating to audience, we should have the information about the scientific things. So these are the examples of a science communication, medical communication, science journalism, scientific research writing, health and scientific marketing. So in the health sector or science marketing sector, we should have the knowledge about that particular scientific things. We don't have a knowledge about the scientific things, we can't write anything. As a science journalist, you have the knowledge about a scientific things. If you don't have a knowledge about a scientific things, you can't write any type of news. Now we talk about a commercial writing. It is a writing for a business. A commercial writer is also known as a copywriter or a freelancer. Commercial writer writes a copy or a text to help a business communicate with their customers, most importantly, potential customers. Before writing any commercial content, you have to understand these points. While writing a commercial content, you have to understand this one. Get your basic rights. If your basic is not strong, then you can't write any commercial content. Then second one is segment your target market. You have to know what type of audience you are targeting or what type of market you are targeting. Next one, use powerful ideas. Like you have to creative while writing your commercial content. Use some different types of ideas or powerful ideas or creative ideas while writing any commercial content. Next one is have a great headline. If you are writing any advertisement content, you have to make a strong headline or you have to make a unique headline. The last one is avoid overselling. If you are writing for a commercial content, then you have to avoid overselling. For example, if we are writing any advertisement, you have to write a unique headline. You have to write information about product so customers can buy your products very easily. Your content should be very attractive. If content is not attractive, then no one customers going to buy your product. These are the examples of a commercial writing, advertisement copy, brochure, sales letter, website ad, website content. If we are writing a content for our website, this is also come in commercial writing. If we are writing advertisement, then it is also come then this is also come in commercial writing. Commercial writing is especially writing for a business purpose. In every organization, in every sectors, there is a commercial writer is present because they give the information about organization, about organization product, about organization's rules and regulations, etc. So these are the topics which we covered today. First one is a creative writing as a literature. Second one is a technical writing. Third one is a science communication. And the last one is a commercial write-ups. Thank you.